So I think there should be a way to calculate the blades of the of that thing over there. I think, in my opinion, they are there's no wind, and they are moving too fast. It's literally no wind. So, we need to figure out how to calculate these blades in order to, I think we can do that. I think it's not that hard. Alrighty then.